Now let's take a look at one of the experiences that Ford created on our platform.
This is an experience that Ford created on the Immersive Stream 4XR platform. As you can see, the user starts by clicking a button and is taken into the experience right away without any additional loading times or downloads required. And after a short intro animation, the camera controls are handed over to the user and they can configure the car and explore it from different angles. They can zoom in and out, and they can then tap the car color to switch to different car paints, or they can tap the car wheel to also switch to different makes of the car itself. Once the user is happy with the configured car, I actually like this Atlas blue color a lot, they can also take a look at particular unique features of this car, like the different power outlet options that you have here. Or since this is an electric car, we can take a look at the power frunk, which is also very unique for this particular model. Once the user is happy with their configured car, they can click the View in Your Space button to place the car in their own environment. I'm actually in this big conference room so that I'm able to fit an entire car in this space. I can walk around and explore the car with my phone from different angles, and I can also walk, for example, inside of the car cabin to take a look at some details here. There are intricate details on this particular model. For example, the stitching on the steering wheel is all part of the 3D model. This model is roughly 5 GB in size, or 500 times the size of what we would recommend for rendering locally on a model these days. All of these stitches are part of the actual 3D model and not just textures, and can be rendered in real time on the server. I can take a look at other details, for example, the flakes in the car paint here, or I can also take a look at high quality, high detail reflections on the windshield. In AR mode, tap still works, and I can still configure the car color if I want to see a different car color in my own environment, or by tabbing the car wheels, I can even switch to different car makes.
Now we saw what our customers are capable of building with our platform.